Only way is up.
Trigger, man.
What now? Train stuff?
Spend the block, nigga. You gotta jump me.
Now this can't be good.
Whoa!
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Oh, hold on, bitch.
You can't run forever.
No, I can. Good. Scrap it up, man. Let's grab it. Let's grab it. You're doing to me.
Ha.
Get on board!
Let me get my wine. Oh, she's
busting.
Oh, she's busting.
Captain!
Oh, she fast as a bitch. How she move like that? Crazy bitch.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help.
But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors, and now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications.
If I dig, we need to go
to the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone. Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
Move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
You play this guitar? What game was it that you could play the guitar? Oh, Life is Strange.
Grease?
Not now, I got work to do.
Let me drive, motherfucker. Or shorty girl. Let me drive, guys. Let me drive. But you got work to do, nigga, for like we was going in a fucking loop on you. Oh, we can't play the guitar.
song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No, but I knew your master, Jarro DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen, something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We'll come up on our destination.
Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
Since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Where do I go? Am I going the right way? What the fuck? Did you just fucking see that?
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Meditate, okay. Excuse me.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Bro, what the fuck is that? so I can't learn their voice in these niggas.
I sense something over here.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
That's a really big bug. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll...
Oh, shit. Fuck.
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
What's good? I can't get out there.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa!
What the fuck is that?
How'd you know that would work?
That's
Wait,
meditation.
You didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
How do we get up? And how do we get back up there? To get up there, guys. Help me out. Oh, shit. How the fuck we get up there? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? Pussy. This is a save point, right? Yeah, might as well save. I still got that four shit over there? Yeah.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Brave. You okay? Wait. I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh. Okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now.
Okay, I can get to this little section that I need to get to.
Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, first we've got to figure out a way out of this place.
Thank you.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Tight fit, but this should work.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Stim. They're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. How'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grabbed supplies? What was in there? That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Can we get in here? Can't get over there. Huh? I'm a dumbass. Can I get in here? I don't know.
That's not opening.
Oh no, now I gotta redo all this shit again. Cause I'm trying to get the fuck over somewhere else.
Let's go, BD-1. Everywhere we've been.
Okay, that's it. Okay, that's the blood.
Hmm.
can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. Did you find something, BD1? This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Can't get it to work. A little help.
What's this? Let me get that out. I think I can get that. Yeah, I can. I'm gonna dig it. How the fuck? I wonder if I can't get over there.
Find something? See something in there?
What the fuck?
Try again.
Difficult, master.
I can
yes,
run on walls.
The path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
Reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Oh, so I can. How?
This area was used for meditation. by someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Hey, BD-1. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
How we go all the way out there? So I can't. Oh, God. Oh, oh. I don't think I can get out there just now. Alright, fuck it. I tried it.
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
So you telling me I fucking climbed up that shit for nothing?
Can you slice this? Sorry about your scalp.
Look at that big ass fucking creature.
Pretty brave.
Please don't tell me we gotta fight that. I hope not. We gotta fight that shit.
Stacy there?
Oh, it's on.
Oh, that nigga fat.
We're not finished yet. Okay, okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
Job.
Thank you, alcoholic.
Amazing.
I have a feeling about to fight a big ass fucking creature in this bitch, man.
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for while now, without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine.
So we gotta get back to the shipping. Time to get up out of this bitch. Do we come in the way that we can?
Think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
What the hell?
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Bitch-ass nigga down there. You see that bitch-ass nigga? You ain't fucking with him. You killed me.
Find something?
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Breeze. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives.
Is that crazy?
Contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force Sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the Holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zeppo homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho. It's your choice.
Plot a course.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. But it helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope.